Do a size comparison for you. Pretty big intercooler. Get it on soon. Maybe I'll have that video up. Not too sure. But it's pretty heavy, probably say around 20 pounds. Really well built, as you can see. Just want to look at these welds. Look at those. Just look at it. Very well made. Here's your map sensor up there. Mine actually didn't come with the bolts for here. I messaged the factory and they shipped it right away. But if you order one now, you'll receive those bolts.